that's nice.
Yeah. Well, what were you doing?
I was brushing my teeth.
Why?
Well, because I just ate.
Oh, can I brush my teeth, please?
Well, you know, usually you brush your teeth first thing in the morning or right after you eat. Besides, you don't have a toothbrush here.
Oh, yeah, right.
Why don't you finish what you were doing?
Oh, okay. What was I doing?
You were talking about near and far.
Oh, yeah. Near and far. Oh, Maria, wait. I know how I can show near and far and brush my teeth.
How?
Well, see, I will go far to my house and eat and then get my toothbrush and then I will go brush my teeth. Yeah, bye.
Bye, Zoe. Welcome to Sesame Street.
Read a poem about the Countess. Yes, and you can listen too. It is called The Countess Who Lived in the Woods. Once in a castle way deep in the wood, lived a countess who counted whenever she could. She went to her drawer to count all of her socks. Then at the front door, she heard three little knocks.
1, 2, 3.
It was three little mice in the cold snow and sleet, and one said,
Hey, have you got something to warm up our feet?
The Countess had brought some socks to the door.
I was going to count these, but you need them more.
Hey! It's a great thing to lot mine of straight!
To the kitchen she went to count bagels and locks. But before she got started, she heard four more knocks.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It was four little rabbits huddled up in a bunch.
We have nothing to eat. Have you something to munch?
The Countess brought bagels and locks to the door.
I was going to count these, but you need them more.
Wow, this is swell.
Yeah, thanks, Countess. I've never tried this before.
Looks delicious.
She went to her closet because in a box were tissues to count when she heard five more knocks.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
It was five little toads, and one said,
It's snowing. We're all catching colds. Achoo! And our noses need blowing.
The Countess brought tissues right there to the door.
I was going to count these, but you need them more.
Thank you so much.
The Countess was happy.
Oh, I helped, and I'm glad. But I've nothing to count, and that makes me sad.
Well, just then, a great big surprise was in store when the Countess heard 12 little knocks at the door.
1, 2, 3.
It was all of the toads and the rabbits and the mice.
We came to say thank you for being so nice.
You helped us all out. You came to our aid.
So now please count us all the friends that you made. Yeah.
The Countess was happy. The Countess was proud. They all made a line, and she counted out loud.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 wonderful friends that I have now.
Hurrah!
And so ends the tale of the Countess.
Want a picture of me?
Sure, Nathan. Snuffy, why are you laughing?
Oh, nothing. Go ahead, go ahead. Give him the picture, Nathan.
Here, a picture of me.
A picture of you.
You get it? You get it, huh?
Get
you
it?
Get it?
Yeah, I get it. It's a picture of the word me.
Come on, Nathan. Come on, let's go.
Very funny.
Go ahead, Nathan. Knock on his can. This is gonna be great.
Yeah, what do you want?
Want a picture of you?
A picture of me? Hey, when'd you take a picture of me?
Not a picture of me, a picture of you.
Yeah.
Hey, that's what I said. When did you take a picture of me?
We didn't.
We got a picture of you.
Yeah.
Listen, what are you talking about here?
Go ahead, Nathan. Give him the picture. I can't stand it anymore.
Hey, look at this. Hey, this is a picture of the letter U. You tricked me.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Hey, come back here. Do it again. Hey, some kid, you know? I think I like him.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Don't forget to say thank you.
Thanks.
You're welcome, honey.
All right, Supergirl, let me see your stuff. You know, Daddy's at the fix-it shop. Let's pick him up. I'll race you.
Are you sure? I'll beat you.
Oh, yeah? How come?
Because I'm Supergirl.
Oh, yeah? Well, you forget one thing. If you're Supergirl, what does that make me?
Super Mama.
That's right. On your mark, get set, go. You sure did. You got here first, and I got here last.
What a nice mommy. You let her win.
Who said I let her?
Come on, I'll race you home. Come on. A la una. A las dos. A las tres.
I'll lock up.
Hey, Maria.
Hi.
Go ahead, Nathan. Go ahead.
Want a picture of you and me?
A picture of you and me? When did you take a picture of you and me?
I didn't.
Oh, you mean you want someone to take a picture of you and me?
Nope, I already have them.
Go ahead. Give them to her, Nathan. I can't stand it another minute.
Oh, I get it. The word me and the letter U.
Come on, Nathan. Let's do it again.
Yeah, let's do it again.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters P and Q and the number 13. Oh, Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.